This month's TV 47 Star Student of the Month from Childersburg High School is brought to you by Curtis and Son Funeral Home.
And we welcome Tori Williams, a senior at Childersburg High School. She's joined by Principal Dr. Quentin Lee. And good morning to you both.
Good morning.
And Dr. Lee, I must say, you surrounded yourself with beauty this morning. Tori, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I have one sister. I live with my mom and my sister, and we're just a really loving family. And they've really helped me get to where I am today.
A little bit about your background as far as your school is concerned. You're graduating from Childersburg this year.
Yes, sir. I've worked really hard, and I'm so glad that I finally made it here.
Now, Dr. Lee, what contribution have you seen, I'm sure many, that Tori has brought as a senior at Childersburg High?
Well, one thing, Tori really sets the bar high for achievement. She's really hard on herself, even if she gets an A. She's still really hard on herself.
Darn.
And she's fought really hard. Right now, she's number one in her graduating class.
Wow.
So that is a huge accomplishment because we have a lot of kids with high GPA. So that's really a great accomplishment for her. She's really goal-driven. She knows what she wants to do. I remember having a conversation with her mom, trying to get her to apply to several different colleges. And her mom said, there's no need. She knows where she's going. So she's worked really hard to accomplish those goals. And we're just very proud of her. She helps with our leadership team, taking people around when they come to view our school and sitting on panels. So she really adds a great value to our campus.
You've been, Tori, involved in a lot of activities, but let's go back to your ninth grade year and talk about the Talladega County Technology Showcase.
When I was in ninth grade, I got selected to be a part of a biology project where we built a PCR machine, which makes copies of DNA. And we didn't win, but it was a really fun project, and I wouldn't trade that for anything.
How have you been able to build on that success?
Well, when I first learned about that in ninth grade, from then on out, I was driven to learn more. So that's what sort of led me to where I want to be in the future. That's what made me decide to even want to go into biology when I go to college and eventually become a geneticist.
That particular year, as a freshman, you received the highest awards in English, history, and biology. You've been able to build on that success into this part of your senior year. Talk about the 10th grade as we march toward your senior year at Childersburg.
Well, when I was the summer of my 10th grade year, I attended the Congress of Future Physicians and Medical Leaders in Lowell, Massachusetts, and that was amazing. I got to hear a bunch of people speak. I got to see a lady that had the first full face transplant. It was just amazing.
How did that plant a seed in your mind and spirit that this is the direction you want to go?
Well, when I heard from all of those teenagers and adults who had been really successful, I just knew that it was a possibility for me if it was possible for them.
And you, your sophomore year, were involved with a lot of clubs at the school, too.
I did science club, key club, beta club. I was just really trying to get my foot in the door and just be a part of as much as I could be.
We're talking with Tori Williams, who is our Star Student of the Month, senior at Childersburg High School. Mm-hmm. Dr. Quentin Lee is principal at Childersburg High School.
Yes,
it's got to be really put a smile on your face to see young ladies like Tori being successful.
Yes, sir. I think one thing that many people may not realize is that Childersburg is probably this area's best kept secret. We have so many talented students on our campus from all different walks of life, so many kids that are full of promise, and so many teachers that are on campus who are hashtag committed to their success. And it just makes my heart feel good to know that we are actually planting those seeds inside of each and every one of these students to be very successful in the future.
Tori, let's move forward to your junior year and your senior year at Childersburg High School. And as we mentioned at the top of the show, you're involved in a lot of different activities and have been successful every year. Talk about your junior year and your senior year.
My junior year, I was an ambassador for the Chillsburg Chamber of Commerce. I joined the soccer team. I still maintain all of my grades. The summer of junior year, I attended Auburn University's Summer Science Institute, and that was somewhere where we got to experience college-level science classes, and that really helped me know that like what I need to do this year to be prepared for college. And then senior year, now I'm still a part of soccer. I'm in the band. I was color guard captain. I'm on the student leadership team. So I'm still like just trying to get a hold on everything and do as well.
Dr. Lee, maybe people watching, at least some, don't realize how much students put in as far as classwork is concerned and extracurricular activities, and to be successful with the great GPA and that kind of stuff. And it's an honor to have Tori in school there at Chillsburg High.
It definitely is. Another thing, education has changed since the days that we were in there. There's a lot more that the students are responsible for. Technology makes everything really instant. So these kids are working really hard. And the truth is, we're preparing them for jobs that haven't even really been created yet. So the goal of education has really been shifted from just memorization of spelling words to now we're trying to empower these students to become critical thinkers and to create their own destiny. So education has changed, and to have students like Tori who are able to be very active in everything, keep their grades up, maintain a great moral character as well, that's an accomplishment all in itself, and that's something that she should be very proud of.
Tori, you're involved in your church at Pine Grove Missionary Baptist Church, and Reverend Clifton Cook is a pastor there. How has that helped you as far as the next level is concerned and with your education? How does that tie with your involvement with your church?
Well, I think that just allows me to know that with God, everything is possible, and that really motivates me, and it just lets me know that, you know, somebody out there is, like, on my side, and that I have a bright future ahead of me, and I can do anything as long as I keep God first.
You're on the dance team there.
The praise dance team.
And at the church, and she has so many accolades that it would take us a long time if we went through every one of them, but you plan, as far as your future is concerned, to major in biology. Let's talk about that today and where you'll be attending university.
Well, I plan to major in biology, and I want to attend the University of Alabama at Huntsville.
Now, biology, this has been in your eye for a long time.
Yes, sir. Since ninth grade when I first took my pre-AP biology class.
Well, Dr. Lee, a young lady like Tori Williams certainly has a successful life ahead of her.
Yes, sir.
You know the importance of education. Chillsburg High is on the cutting edge of a lot of success, not only in our community, but across the country with students here and there.
Yes, sir. We're actually gearing up right now to prepare for our Digital Learning Day. It's a day that's celebrated all across the United States, where we really bring in that technology and bring people in to see what we're doing inside the classroom. Where we're in the beginning stages of planning our showcase, and we want people to come in to see how technology has shifted from the early days of education to where we are now. We've got students that are coding robots. We have students that are doing their own websites, things that we thought that we would have to pay people a lot of money to do. We even have tablets in our career tech with Ms. Hillary Rogers. She's got tablets set up to where kids can actually freehand draw, and it goes onto the computer, and it saves it as a JPEG, and it's an animated image. Even with Coach Duff, he's our soccer coach as well as our biology teacher. He plans extensive labs for our students. So our kids are getting college experiences there at Chillsburg High School.
Tori, how would you like to be remembered as a student at Chillsburg High?
I would want to be remembered as someone who worked hard and was really dedicated to not only my own success, but the success of my peers.
Wow. Your future holds great things for you, obviously, and making a contribution to society and a contribution to the research of connection between cancer and diseases and genetics. Now, that's kind of beyond my capability, but talk about that a little bit this morning.
Well, my great-grandmother passed away of breast cancer. And so it's been really crucial that I dedicate my life to something that would be really important to not only the world, but my family as well. So I want to just study cancer, diseases, and how it all connects to the DNA. That way I can maybe help somebody close to me, but also someone else in the world.
How do you balance all of this? And you got a lot of balls in the air.
I can just say that by the grace of God, I'm still able to control everything and really do pretty well.
And your social life too, right?
Yes, sir.
You're involved in a lot of extracurricular activities with the school. What would be your favorite, if there are any?
Probably would have to be the marching band. It's just one huge family, and I've been doing it since I was in the ninth grade. It's amazing. We have an amazing band director, and that's really just contributed to how much I enjoy doing that.
Fantastic. Tori Williams, our Star Student of the Month. She is a senior at Childersburg High School, joined by Dr. Quentin Lee, principal at Childersburg High. And great things going on at Childersburg High
Definitely.
School and the Childersburg school system there. And we look forward to more success stories. And Tori, we look for you with blazing the way for younger kids that are just coming into school and making an impact in our future of our country and doing some good things. You know, Dr. Lee, we'll leave a final thought with you this morning. Doing some good things is a good thing.
Definitely. And it's with the times that we're in now, it's very important that we instill great character in our students just because our students are the future. So if we really want to talk about changing the world, we've got to be able to start changing today, and it starts with our students.
Tori, finally this morning with you, who is someone that's, obviously you have been very successful. Who is someone who has contributed to that success that maybe is your go-to person with all these balls in the air that sometimes you just need to talk to somebody?
I can definitely say that person is my mom. She is there for me whenever I need her, and she's definitely supportive of anything that I want to do. Any goal that I have, she pushes me to achieve it, and I can only say thank you to her because she is definitely responsible for all of my success.
Fantastic. Tori Williams, a senior at Childersburg High School, along with Dr. Quentin Lee, the principal at Childersburg. Thank you both for coming today.
Thank you,
sir.
Right,
we got more Daybreak just ahead.
This month's Star Student of the Month has been brought to you by Curtis & Son Funeral Home and TV 47.